I was so annoyed by the login keyring prompt. I saw this prompt so many times that I decided to completely disable it. Above all, it said that my computer password and the keyring password does not match. So let's fix it. Go to the home folder. Now right click and click on show hidden files or press Ctrl and H simultaneously. Open the .local folder and open the share folder. Now open the keyrings folder. Now delete the login.keyring file. Now open password and keys. Here you can see that the default password has been removed. Open any application that uses the login keyring. I am using Google Chrome. In this prompt, just press the Enter key or click Continue. Now again click Continue. Now check the password and keys. Here you can see the default keyring. Choose it and click Unlock. Now it's done. Make sure to hide the hidden files again.